Well, finally tonight, if you thought you were excited about Santa's arrival, one American woman has made it an obsession. Nancy Layer has stuffed more than 5,000 Santas into her small Nebraskan home. St. Nick does the hula, rides scooters, even plays jazz. Bill's excited about that one. There are so many Santas. She begins unpacking them in November and spectators are welcome. Nancy opens her home for tours to spread a little Christmas cheer.